I've got bad news.
Yeah.
We left Nicole in the car. And we don't have time to go back.
Nicole's right over there.
What?
I said Nicole's right over there.
Where is she? I don't see her over there.
Here.
She's not here.
Oh, I guess she's not. I thought she was.
Oh, well. Well, we're going to have to do it without Nicole.
My ghost?
The sponsoring party with Minzwee and Matt.
No, hey, I'm Minzwee.
I'm Matt.
And I'm Nicole.
And this is Blonde Slumber Party. There's this guy for no reason.
And me, Nicole.
He's grabbing me. Nicole, you're here.
Yeah.
Nicole, you were here the whole
time.
Whoa. Well, guys, it just goes to show you that sometimes what you see on the camera isn't really what's happening around
right.
you.
So long, you just got to look to your right, and that's all it takes.
Yeah.
Or and your this left. This has been a lesson from the government. Do your taxes.
And don't spill salad.
Never spill salad.
Never.
If you do,
admit to it. Yeah, our lesson is admit to spilling salad.
Right.
We've got our hands touched again.
Snarkle.
Snarkle?
Yeah.
What's a snarkle?
It's what I do. It's the snarkle.
Scared that family.
This is gonna be a lost episode.
What are you talking about?
It's gonna be an episode of the TV show Lost.
Yeah.
I've never seen it.
We gotta go back!
We've gotta go. Oh, yeah, it's a specific episode of the show Lost.
We've gotta go back and get peanut butter for Hurley.
For Hurley?
Hurley loves peanut butter.
I
no,
love
he
Hurley.
Doesn't. His dead girlfriend loves it. No, wait, Charlie's.
Charlie.
Should we put a spoiler
for this segment? Spoilers are approximate knowledge of Lost.
Yeah. Spoilers, question mark.
Spoilers.
It might be.
Yeah.
I love that episode of Lost where Claire realizes what power she has.
It's Claire, you mean Claire?
No, Claire, when she realizes that
Claire.
She's invisible.
Are we just talking about Lost now?
Yeah, I'm staring at her.
Did I keep doing this?
Pam says no.
But my brain says, whatever.
My arm is telling me no!
But my brain!
Alright, I'm stopping this.